Later this morning, Clearwater Marine Aquarium will release a rehab loggerhead turtle right back into the Gulf. The U.S. Coast Guard rescued Dhebra back in May near Fort DeSoto and the Skyway Bridge. She was originally called Frank the Tank before crews found out that she was, in fact, female.